various leadership qualities you can, you know, describe and, you know, take it to the consideration. What my personal feeling is, you know, forget the words that divide you, always respect others' views, and never be shy to learn from others, especially today, many people who don't like to learn from the from others, especially when we are working in an organization, we don't like to learn from a smaller person than you. So this will make you a failure. So we have to learn, even a small man, we have learned something. We have to learn something out of it. So we first thing is learning. Then again, the very important thing, the important quality what I see as a leader is standing for someone, standing for justice, standing for your team, standing for your college, standing for your nation. This is a very important thing. When it comes to the 1996 World Cup, Cricket World Cup, I also have written a book on history of World Cup, book on which I had done a research. That was the first book in Sinhala language written about history of World Cup. So where I found the details, and when you go through those research, I realized that in the semi-final match of Sri Lanka, we have played in India. People started to, you know, stone the members who were fielding. Their Sri Lankan team was fielding that time. So Aravindra Silva, the most key batsman of the Sri Lankan team, was fielding in the boundary line, and you know, he started getting stones. So member of the team, the spinner Upul Chandana, realized this, and he said, you know, Ara, you come in because, you know, stones are coming. We have to safeguard you. So I had to safeguard you. Nobody said that to Upul Chandana, but Upul Chandana realized that, you know, safeguarding him as a team, it will make a difference. So end of the day, you know that we won that match, and also we went to the finals. And in the finals, Aravindra Silva scored a century, and we won the first time we became the champion of the World Cup cricket. So there, where you show that, you know, standing for someone is very important. I also recall that Arjuna Ranatunga, when Murali was called that he was chucking, he went against and stood against Darrell Hare. So these are the great qualities of leadership. So you have to stand for something. So when you stand for something, you become a great leader.